Did you know this in Rambo 3? Upon its release, the film boasted the prestigious title of being the most expensive movie ever made, commanding an astounding budget of $63 million. Interestingly, as a part of his compensation for his involvement in the film, the legendary Sylvester Stallone made a unique request, a Gulfstream jet valued at around $12 million. Remarkably, his request was granted.